Welcome to the Vision Campus. You have already heard about the new CoaXPress 2.0 standard, and you might even be familiar with CoaXPress. Now you probably want to know how a system with CoaXPress 2.0 interface is set up. First of all, some introductory words about the CoaXPress 2.0 interface. CoaXPress, in short CXP, has become a new standard in industrial image processing. The CXP interface is particularly relevant whenever high data rates and low latencies are required. Prompted by the success of older CXP versions in various demanding applications for about 10 years, the new version, CoaXPress 2.0, has now been released. Several improvements in the new CXP standard offer significant benefits. One of them is the simple system setup of a CoaXPress 2.0 machine vision system. Let's have a look at the back of a CXP 2.0 camera. There you can find two connectors, the CXP connector, the new microBNC plug, as well as an I/O connector that can be used optionally. With only two connectors, it is now possible to set up a system with fewer cables. As well, the I/O cable can often be omitted, because power supply and triggering are already provided by the CXP connector. The new standardized microBNC connections are more robust, and the reduced number of cables makes the system setup much easier and more flexible. But what is on the other side of the cable? You can't directly connect a CXP camera to a standard interface on your PC. What you need is a frame grabber or an interface card. The good news is that this additional hardware reduces the CPU load of the host PC significantly. It offloads the reception of the enormous amount of video data arriving from the camera. This enables the PC to concentrate its processing resources on the image processing, rather than on image data reception. You can decide whether you want to use a frame grabber or a less complex and less expensive interface card. The differences are in the technical design. The frame grabber is technologically more sophisticated, because it includes pre-processing and other image processing features. An interface card mainly manages the image data reception and storage in the memory of your PC. What are the benefits of a CoaXPress 2.0 system? One of them is the very high bandwidth, which maximizes system throughput. At up to 12.5 gigabits per second per channel, CoaXPress is currently one of the fastest interfaces on the market. We have already talked about the cable. The connection of the camera is not only simple, but CoaXPress also provides sufficient cable length. This allows the connection to bridge long distances. Customers frequently have problems with a limited cable length of 10 meters, permitted by USB 3 or camera link interfaces. With up to 40 meters and a much higher bandwidth, CoaXPress offers a very good alternative. It is even possible to bridge cable length of more than 100 meters at reduced bandwidth. What else does CoaXPress 2.0 offer? Plug and play. That means it is easy to get the system up and running. CoaXPress enables data transmission, triggering, as well as power supply via the coaxial cable, making it easy to establish a connection between the camera and the PC. The CXP standard also relies on the GeniCam standard. So from a software perspective, this is why the CXP standard also offers a simple connection between the PC's software and the camera. There are also some technical features that are highly valuable in many applications. CoaXPress 2.0 allows for exact synchronization, allowing precise control of the image acquisition. Last but not least, there are economical benefits. That means cost and availability of components. The use of newly available electronic components, as well as the option of using single cable solutions, result in a greatly improved price-performance ratio. CoaXPress 2.0 is the interface with the lowest cost per transferred megabyte. CoaXPress systems are particularly suitable for applications that require synchronized image acquisition by multiple high-resolution cameras at high speeds. For example, if an object that moves quickly along a conveyor belt must be recorded and evaluated from multiple perspectives for industrial inspection, both the precise triggering of all cameras and the synchronization between the devices are extremely important for a correct analysis. Such a scenario can be found in sectors including the semiconductor industry, production automation, medical, sports, and exercise analysis. Thanks for watching.